And staying on top of breaking news, we first brought you through our local Memphis app. You can download it now in the Google Play and the Apple's App Store. One person is dead following a triple shooting in North Memphis. This happened yesterday on Pole Street and Chelsea Avenue. According to investigators, the suspect or suspects left in a gray sedan. At last check, the other two victims are still in critical condition.